studying in 8th standard of City International School, Kothrud. I am 13 years old.
So which sport do you play and where did you learn it from?
I like to play badminton and table tennis. I also love to trek high altitudes. But the thing I like to do the most is riding a custom board. It is a blend of skateboard, surfboard and snowboard. It gives thrills of slope and waves on dry surface. I learned this skill from YouTube.
So when did you start playing this sport?
I was amazed to see kids gliding using this toy. I had always interest in experiencing and trying it. And on my 8th birthday, my parents gifted me a caster board. I loved riding it. But initially, I fell many times. But once I got the hang of it, I used to easily stay from one room to the another room in just a blink of an eye.
So what is your everyday training routine?
My training routine is closely related to increasing my endurance. I usually ride 20 to 30 minutes on my caster board without getting down. I also try tricks like moving through obstacles, over obstacles, turning miniature turns, etc. And I also wave from one point to another point such that I reach the another point in maximum time. This helps me to get on hold on my control.
So tell us more about your previous achievements.
I have my name in Guinness World Record for the record most 360 degree rotations on a caster board in 1 minute. Apart from Sahyadri Ranges trek, I have also done trek in Himalayan mountain ranges like Kuwari Pass, Markha Valley Trek, Valley of Flowers, Himkund Sahib and Everest Base Camp, which is at 5400 meters at height, and I was age of 11 at that time.
So what was your mindset like before attempting the Guinness World Record?
When I got to know about the Guinness World Record, I was really curious to know if I could do it. I did many attempts and to try such that I get a number better than the old record, which was 22 rotations. I also got 27 rotations in many of the attempts, but on the main event, I only got 24 rotations, but still a record. When I was doing the for the Guinness World Record, I had to be focused and I had to focus that I take small turns and make maximum in possible time. Quick rotations also gave me nausea, so I had to plan my last meal accordingly. Also while practicing, and I also had to be focused on my breathing so that I don't lose my control.
Do you have your next target in mind in terms of Guinness records?
I want to try new things. I want to mix my cubing skills and caster board riding skills to make a new record. I am also practicing my cubing so that I reduce my time. Currently, my average is below 40 seconds and I want to make a new record. And I am also learning new styles like ZZ method, which will help me solve it by only one hand.
So every kid has someone as an inspiration, someone they look up to. So who is your role model?
In sports, I like MS Dhoni, and in music, I like A.R. Rahman. Both for the same reason, because they have consistency and perseverance.
So which is the most memorable moment in your life so far?
I have many memorable moments in my life so far. Few are when I reached Everest Base Camp far before the other members of the group. Second, when I led a team of 25 people from Akrur Geta to Khullara. This was a DIY initiative from India Hikes. And last one is when my Guinness World Record was approved.
In every child's life, the role of parents is very important. So tell me more about your family and how supportive they are.
Okay, my mom and dad always encouraged me to do new things with the safety as the first priority. They always told me that never back off once you have made the decision. They also encouraged me to do new things, and they also keep themselves fit, which helps me. It gives me a reason not to fall back. My teachers and school are also very supportive. When I had went to Everest Base Camp trip, they gave me a long leave and also helped me once I came back with the portion. They also encourage all the students to go for sporting events.
So tell me about your hobbies.
I have many hobbies like trekking, solving math problems, solving Rubik's cubes, badminton, table tennis, riding caster board, and practicing Hindustani classical music. Practicing Hindustani classical music and solving math problems are my real stress busters. And inspiration for music are A.R. Rahman and Kailash Kher for me.
So how do you find balance between school life and your training?
My school mostly finishes off at 12 and I am at home till 12:30. My parents take care of the transport so that I gain time. And I try to play 4 times a week and do riyaz regularly. I also study regularly so that I don't accumulate the studies at the end. And I also give a good time for the rest so that I am ready for the next day.
So where do you see yourself in 10 years from now?
In the future, my aim is that I should feel bad if I don't play on the given day. And I want to improve my badminton skills. And I want to have at least one more Guinness World Record on my name for caster board riding. And I want to scale Mount Everest. But before that, in the next 5 years, I want to do at least 5 mountain peaks of 6,000 meters to 7,000 meters.
So that's it for today. It was wonderful talking to you, Siddharth.
Thank you.
For more such content, do follow Humans in Sports by ISST.